every day, and to put so much emphasis on one game, it can seem a little counterproductive.
Paulsen shoots it the other way. Yasmany does a nice job to run that one down in the gap.
Been busy out there tonight going both directions. We saw him go way over into foul territory on Paulsen last time. This time into the gap, onto the warning track, and makes a nice running catch.
He covers more ground out there than you think he will.